everybody. I'm Angela Donnell with the Donnell Real Estate Group, a RE/MAX West Coast. And today I am standing in a little Mexico cantina with the new owner, Scotty. Hi, Scotty. How are you doing?
Hi, Angela. Thank you.
And some of you might know that Mexican food is Chris and I's absolute favorite. So we wanted to come back and chat with the new owner here and find out a little bit about your experience here coming into the cantina and what's going to happen in the future. So when did you take over this business, Scotty?
We took over in October and opened in November 19th.
Okay, so it's been just about a couple of months.
Yeah, just early days.
How's it been going so far?
Really good. Yeah. I mean, and the response from the community has been really, really great.
That's fantastic. Consider we are still in a pandemic here. So tell us a little bit about your background. I understand that you have been in this type of business for many, many, many years.
Since I was 12 years old, I think. My dad had restaurants, so I was working with him. And then eventually I went on and bought bars and restaurants back in Scotland. Then I came back over here and I helped open up a few restaurants here as well, managed a few restaurants.
Okay.
So I decided to buy one.
And what intrigued you to buy the Little Mexico Cantina?
You know, it was funny, someone told me about it. Steveson never heard of it. When I drove in to Steveson and I went, wow, what a place. I fell in love with the place, Steveson.
This place really is a staple here in Steveson. I mean, it's been through a lot of multiple ownerships over the past number of years, a fire a few years ago, but it seems to be the little engine that could. So tell us, what is your vision for this restaurant and what are some of the best things on the menu?
Well, obviously the tacos are the most popular ones, but the fajitas and the enchiladas.
Enchiladas are my favorite. I can't say it, enchiladas mises.
Suiza.
Yeah. Awesome. Brilliant. And then, so what type of specials are you guys offering here for happy hour?
Well, the tap beers, all of them for $5, 6 days, 2 to 5.
Okay. And I understand you can purchase single wings here for $1 as well.
Yes, you can.
So if you want to come in and grab yourself a beer and a single wing, then you can definitely do that. So during COVID now, for people who aren't comfortable coming into the restaurant, which there are quite a few of people that still want to do takeout and that type of thing, what are you offering?
Well, we've got the takeout service that we do, and we're just currently setting up our online service, which should be on next week, hopefully, fingers crossed. But then we've got the apps, Skip, Uber, and DoorDash, and Phantom as well.
Okay, so there's lots of ways that you can order from Little Mexico Cantina. And I understand that you want to give something away to one lucky viewer. We're going to do a little contest. So for liking and sharing this video over the next 7 days, what are you going to give away?
I'll give away a $100 gift card.
$100 gift card. So you heard it here. Like or share this video. And we'll be back here 1 week from today to do a live draw on Facebook Live and see who the winner is. Yep. Thanks so much, Scotty.
Thank you.
We really wish you all the success in the world here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.